3, 2, 1. Hey everyone, it's Christine Peace, and I'm here to tell you that I have found a replacement for my hate-on of Cassie Dill to Nuclear Knight is a fucking bitch whore. Bad cunt. And I'll tell you why. She behaves in most aggressive and manners. She's rude. Left. I'll read the comment to you. It's pretty straightforward. There's a good reason that the victims of the past is not ample. It would be akin to saying a woman deserves to be raped because she has a history of sex. It doesn't matter if a woman's past acts of a victim and should not be of innocence of the person. Victims shouldn't be brought up either. So her response was, wow, the comments I've gotten on this video. She went through trials for each of the murders, you dumb fuck. What is that, which is what usually happens. I wasn't commenting on the number of trials, so who's the dumb fuck? As for the dishonest bullshit about comparing it to a woman's sex life being brought up to justify rape, that is probably one of the most sexist comments I've ever gotten. You really think a man's past history of rape is comparable to a woman having sex with a lot of people? Okay, 2 points. Only one of Eileen Warnes's victims allegedly raped her, and this is coming from her own mouth, and the other six were not rapists. And I wasn't making the comparison or saying that those two things were equal. What I was saying was that no matter how inflammatory a victim's past is, it shouldn't have a bearing in courts. And just think how it applies in the case where she would, I think, probably be very sympathetic. I chose the woman in rape thing, and how it should be across the board. That's why I chose that particular example. I wasn't saying they're comparable. Then she goes on to say, go fuck yourself, Christine. And then she does a douche move and blocks me. This is douche because if you're going to respond to someone and call them names and basically tell them off and then block them, you're a coward. So I go to my backup channel, which I have, and it's not a secret that I have a backup channel, and I comment because I don't like being cut off like that. And I say I was not commenting on Aileen's number of trials. As for your reply to my comment, it might just be a little over the top and leads me to believe that you forgot to take your pills this morning. I was simply making a comment on the subject. So you disagree, fine. But what's with the name calling? Did I attack you personally? No. Now, instead of having a discussion in which you may have changed my mind, you've made an enemy of me, not a bright move. Again, I'm not really being aggressive or bitchy, even though she has given me cause to be. And this is her response to me. Oh my god, we're enemies? What are you going to do, Christine? Get your ragtag group of jobless 30-somethings to create sock accounts and harass me? So now she's not just picking on me, she's picking on my friends. I don't discuss shit with people who open their mouth without thinking. It's your opinion. We disagree. That doesn't mean I didn't think about my opinion. Anyway, I eat most of this community. So now she's picking on the community. Don't leave moronic comments and you won't be called a dumb fuck. It's pretty simple. Oh yeah, don't look both ways next time you cross the street. Cheers. So now she wants me to get hit by a car because I disagree with her and have called her out on her misbehavior and her aggressive nastiness in general. Great move. It just, everything anyone has ever told me about you is now confirmed, and I've been willing to give you the benefit of the doubt for the past year that I've been on YouTube. I've heard many nasty things about you, and I always put them aside as Well, she calls herself a feminist, and she's pretty staunch on it and outspoken. And I know how people treat us feminists and very easily just call us names and jump to conclusions. And I just will make up my own mind when eventually one day we do cross paths and have a discussion. I'll make up my own mind on you. Well, I shouldn't have bothered. I shouldn't have waited. I should have just taken the hundreds of words for it from different people, because you act and are the cunt, the quintessential cunt. And for walking into traffic, it's not going to happen anytime soon, and I'm not going to attack you. I'm not going to send other people to attack you, because frankly, other than this video to you, calling you out as the bitch that you are, I could care less about you. Unless you come at me again with comments or statements, just stay the fuck away from me, because you are a vile human being, and I wish that your throat closes up so that you may no longer make videos, because anything and everything you've had to say is nasty, fucked up, psychopathic, and is just making every feminist look bad because you use the name as well. Go fuck yourself, cunt. Go fuck yourself.